Michael Buchanan, BBC News.
Also this morning, what do you get for the baby who frankly has everything? How about a commemorative coin?
Babies love coins. One of their favourite things. Don't like dummies or anything like that, toys. They love coins.
Lots of people buy silvery things,
don't
they, for
babies? This is a £5 coin. It went into production yesterday, ready to celebrate the christening of Prince George of Cambridge. But don't think you can get it for a fiver, because it costs more than that. They'll be sold for £13, apparently. While a few that are made of gold will sell for £50,000. Wow.
Baby's going to be christened on October the 23rd in the Chapel Royal at St James's Palace. What is the most useful gift you can get for a baby, do you think?
Nappy?
A nurse.
Yes, a night nurse.
Yeah. Somebody who... person to look after
him. Yeah.
That would be the most useful thing you could possibly buy for a baby. Giving a child a coin there, I don't think Charlie's... you're not really keen on that, are you?
Well, for the future, put it
choking
in a...
hazard.
Yes.
It's anyway. A piece of history, that's what it is, in this case, isn't it?
Yes,
it isn't,
of course
it isn't
it
a gift for the baby,
yes,
is it?
Yes, of course it is.
No.
It'd be interesting to know what people at home think would be a useful present for Prince George.
Yeah.
Anyway, shall I tell you about some impending managerial...